Arbor. Hello.
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 excuse me. doing?
Mr. Sean Adair, how are you?
I'm not bad, and you?
Very well.
Last time
I saw you on the papers. Yeah, was that here?
Yep, exactly.
Good karma.
Right, yeah, exactly. How's they're open now, have you?
Yeah, I just got an email yesterday.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah. Okay. So, all right, well.
I've delivered your mail somewhere, but I can't remember. Are you on Henry Street, maybe?
No, I'm on Ferndale Place.
Ferndale, yeah.
Very close.
I delivered your mail, I don't know.
Do you know Brandy?
Yes.
Yeah, she was in that area, and she's very nice. She moved.
She
was very cool.
She took a guy who retired and threw out, and your mail lady now is Alex.
Yes, I've talked to her a few times.
Okay. So, and Alex is cool, too. You've had some good mailmen out there.
Yeah.
That's a pretty decent route where people stick around.
It's very quiet. Even during a football game, it's dead quiet.
Yeah.
It's unbelievable. It's like just tucked away. But, yeah. All right, well.
All right. Dan,
okay, very good to see you. I will see you again. Okay, see ya. Pardon me? Oops. What's that?